Good afternoon, students. How are you all? This is grade 6, your English grammar book. And today, students, we are going to do another chapter from this book, which is on page number 45, chapter number 8, articles. Basically, there are three articles, okay? A, N, and the. Okay? Three articles are there. So, A, N means one single something, okay? And the is used somewhere else. So, first of all, we are going to learn about A and N. About their uses, how we can use them, okay? And then we'll turn to the. So let's learn here, students. You know that the word A and N and the are articles, okay? A and the are articles. They are used to point out people or things. The articles A and N are indefinite articles, okay? Because they do not point to a particular person or thing. So that is why they are indefinite articles. The is called the definite article. Okay, the is called the definite articles because it points to a particular person or a specific thing. So A and are the indefinite articles and the is the definite articles because it points out a specific thing or person or something like that. Okay, but there should be a specific something. Rules of using the indefinite articles. You rules of using the indefinite articles. What are the indefinite articles? A and N. A and N are indefinite articles. Okay. So let us revise the rules of using A and N and learn some more. Okay. So there are given like this. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. 6 or 7 rules are given over here. Okay. 3, 3, 6 and 1, 7 rules are given. Some more rules are given like this, okay, students. So don't get confused, don't get hesitated, okay. Parshan mat hoiye, I'll tell you everything in details, okay. So we use a before a countable noun in a singular number beginning with a consonant sound, okay. So use of a. We use a means a single one and also used for a single thing, okay. Kisi ek cheez ke liye use hota hai. A before a countable noun. A is used before a countable that can be counted, okay, countable nouns and in a singular number beginning with the consonant sound. It begins with the consonant sound, okay, when the word is beginning with the consonant sound like B, C, D, F, G, H, J, these are the consonant sound except vowels all are the consonant sound. What are the vowel sounds? A, E, I, O, U. These are the 5 vowels, okay? Except these vowels, all are the consonant sounds, okay? So, when there is a word which is starting from a consonant sound, there will be a. And when there is a word that is starting from a vowel sound, so there will be N for a single particular thing and that is countable. ठीक है countable के लिए दोनों ही use होते हैं one thing के लिए ही दोनों use होते हैं but consonant when there is a consonant word then we have to add a when there is a vowel sound in the beginning of the word so we use n next is we can use a before word that begins with a e u but have an initial y sound okay इसकी sounds का ध्यान रखना है like a e I o u okay it's not you nahi kehna hai isko u kehna hai okay when there is a u sound then you have to add a theek euro although it's starting from a vowel sound theek hai ye vowel sound se start ho raha hai lekin u awaaz nikal rahi iski u nahi aa rahi if it had u theek hai agar ye u hota to yahan par n use kiya ja sakta tha but ye u aa raha hai बट हमें साउंड लेना है ना हमें तो एक, हमें वाउल्स के वो नहीं देखने हमें अल्फ़ाबेट्स नहीं देखने हमें साउंड्स देखने सो ए ई आई ओ ऊ ए ई आई ओ ऊ ये ऊ करना है हमें यू नहीं करना जहाँ पर यू आएगा उसे फिर कॉन्सोनेंट में रखेंगे ठीक है सो इसीलिए यहाँ पर यू साउंड वाई की साउंड जहाँ आ रही है वहाँ पर हम अ लगाएंगे ठीक है यूनिवर्सिटी यू आ रहा है ना यूनिवर्सिटी इसी तरह यूनिफॉर्म सो उसमें भी यू आ रहा है ऊ नहीं आ रहा ठीक सो जहाँ पर ऊ आएगा वहाँ पर एन ठीक जहाँ पर यू आएगा वहाँ पर अ लगेगा नेक्स्ट इज वी यूज अ बिफोर वर्ड्स दैट बिगिन विद ओ बट साउंड्स लाइक डब्ल्यू ठीक है वन वन में ओ नहीं आ रहा व आ रहा है व डब्ल्यू आ रहा है ओके सो वी हैव ऑल टू सी दैट साउंड कौन सा आ रहा है, ठीक है, इसमें साउंड्स का सारा ध्यान रखना है. सो देयर शुड नॉट बी W, there should not be W, there should be O. So for the O sound also we have to see, okay? One is starting from W, W. We should take care about O, O. हमें O को N में रखना है and we have to see W, so there will be A. W के साथ A की sound आएगी, okay? A one-eyed cat, a one rupee note. This is how we have to understand. Next is we use N before word that begin with the letter H. Which is not pronounced, okay, जहाँ पर H sound clear नहीं होती है, जहाँ पर H is a silent alphabet, okay, like honest, O, it is starting from O sound, so we have to write down N honest, okay, like this, our, okay, where is starting from our, okay, then also we have to write down N our, okay, because it is starting from H, but H is not being pronounced here. H is silent. Next is, we use N before abbreviation. What is an abbreviation? Abbreviation is called the short forms, okay, like MBA, MLA, BA, okay. So, these all are abbreviations, short forms, like MBA, NBA, NMBA. NNBA. Why these are so? ऐसा क्यों होता है? Because they have starting sound A, M, M. So यहाँ पर A की sound पहले आ रही है. That's why it is used like this. ठीक है? NMBA. So इसमें सबसे पहले अगर हम ध्यान दें, तो there is A sound. A sound. Okay? A की sound आ रही है. So that's why they are used N. यहाँ पर हमें N use करना है. NMBA, NNBA like this. Next is we use A and N before a singular countable noun to say something about all things of that kind. A man needs friend. An elephant is intelligent. So, यहाँ पर हमें, when we talk about everyone, ठीक है, in group. We can use A and N according to the vowel and consonant in the professions also. We can use A and N when we speak of nationalities and religions. An Englishman, a Catholic, okay? We use A and N to make common nouns of a proper noun, okay? We can use it with the common nouns also. A Robin Hood, an Aristotle, like this. We have a Robin Hood like this, okay? So we use A and N in its original numeral sense to indicate one. A bird could be heard. 12 inches make a foot. Okay, this is how we can use them. Next is we use A before words like dozen, quarter, thousand, few, little and lot of to express a certain quantity. So this is you can go through by your own. I hope that your students understood all these rules. Now you can go through this video again and again so that you can understand this and comprehend it better. Okay, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा इस वीडियो को देखिए एंड देन यू हैव टू डू द रीडिंग ऑफ दिस होल रूल्स वन मोर टाइम. ठीक है, आपको एक बार इन सारे रूल्स की एक बार रीडिंग और करनी है एंड देन ट्राई टू डू दिस एक्सरसाइज विच इज़ गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 46. दिस एक्सरसाइज यू हैव टू डू इन योर बुक ओनली. ओके, इफ यू गो थ्रू दिस, इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस, यू विल नेवर गेट ट्रबल बाई यूजिंग ए एन एन. So you have to write down indefinite articles today. You have understood about indefinite articles and then you have to write down the exercises answer today. Okay, so complete this work in your book only and have a nice day.